down unless we stay together. Ain't no one man above the crew, you know that shit.
Crazy.
But you know what? When you said that last time, I was kinda tripping, right? But now, you right. I am crazy. But you know what else? I don't give a fuck. So be it.
They say kissing your papers, poetry, power, and pistols. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers before they get you. Picturin' pitiful punk niggas, coppin' pleas, puffin' weed as I position myself to clock G's. My enemies scatter in suicidal situations. Never to witness the wicked shit that they was facing. Pockets is packed with precedents, pursue your riches. Evading the player, hating tricks while hitting switches. Bitches is bad mouth, cause brawlin' motherfuckers is bold. Go charge them home, the game should be sold. Them sick and psychotic society, somebody save me. Addicted to drama, so even mama couldn't raise me. Even the preacher and all my teachers couldn't reach me. I'm running the streets and puffing weed with my peeps. I'm ducking the cops, I hit the weed as I'm clutching my glock. Niggas is hot when I hit the block. What if I die tonight? If I die tonight. That's the punk. When I get to poppin', niggas is droppin', then they done. Callin' the coroner, come collect the fuckin' corpse. He got it by a killer, free acapella, being boss. Revenge is the method, we're never stepping, keep a weapon close. Adversaries are overdosed over deadly notes. Jealous niggas and broke bitches, even back jails. Hit the block, they fill your pockets, making crack sales. Picture perfection, pursuing paper with a passion. Prisons and prisons for all the pussies that I blasted. Running with criminals, individuals with no remorse. Try to stop me, my pistol posse using deadly force. In my brain, all I can think about is fame. The police know my name, a different game, ain't a thing changed. I'm seeing cemetery photos of my peers, conversating like they still here. If I die tonight, if I die tonight, scared to die now, yeah. If I die tonight. Pussy and papers, poetry, power, and pistols. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers for to get you. Pray to the heavens, 357s to the sky. And I hope I'm forgiven for thug living when I die. I wonder if heaven got a carrot for thug niggas. A stress-free life in a spot for drug dealers. Listen while practicing how to flip and be a player. Overdose of the dick while drinking liquor when I lay a pistol whipping these sips for being petrified and lame. Disrespecting the game, praying for punishment and pain. Going insane, never die, I live eternal. Who shall I fear? Don't shed a tear for me, nigga, I ain't happy here. I hope they bury me and send me to my rest. Headlines reading murder to death. My last breath, take a look, picture a crook on his last stand. Motherfuckers don't understand if I die tonight.
You gotta snap some collars and let them motherfuckers know you there to take them out anytime you feel like it. You gotta get the ground beneath your feet, partner. Get the wind behind your back and go out in a blaze if you got to. Otherwise, you ain't shit. You might as well be dead your damn self.
We fight.
Nigga, you ready to die? You fucked up. Turn your fucking back on me.
I smoke a blunt to take the pain out. If I wasn't high, I'd probably try to blow my brains out. I'm hopeless, they should've killed me as a baby. Now they got me trapped in a storm, I'm going crazy. Forgive me, they wanna see me in my casket. And if I don't blast, I'll be a victim of the bastards. I'm losing hope, they got me stressing, can the Lord forgive me? Got the spirit of a thug in me. Another sip of that drink, this in the sea got me queasy. Don't wanna hurl, young nigga, take it easy. Picture your dreams on a triple beam. And it seems, don't underestimate the power of a fiend. To my homies on the block, slinging rocks with your clocks. Put the step in your box when you're running from the cops. And never look back, if they could be back, then they could switch on with fire and a bust ass bitch. And Lord knows,
I know when I was young, I couldn't wait to get to jail. Shit, I mean, I was scared and everything. I felt as though that's part of being a man.
West Coast was death row. The East Coast was bad boy. Me, it was personal. Everybody thought it was a war for record sales and attention and all that.